महात्मा गांधी's full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. India celebrates his birthday as the Gandhi Jayanti every year. Globally, his birth anniversary is celebrated as the International Day of Non-Violence. His father's name was Karamchand Gandhi and mother's name was Putli Bai. Gandhiji studied law from England. At the age of 14, he married Kasturba Gandhi. He is well known as the father of the nation or Babu because of his great contribution towards the independence of our country. Mahatma Gandhi was a great leader of India. He was a man of simple living and high thinking. He plays a vital role in the independence struggle of India. Some famous movement led by Gandhiji in India were the non-cooperation movement, Champaran Satyagraha, Dandi March, and many more. Gandhiji is a great follower of truth and non-violence. Some famous slogans given by Gandhiji were Do or Die and Ahimsa Parmo Dharma. He was assassinated by Nathuram Godse on 30th January 1948. His contributions in India's independence is unforgettable. Thank you. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe my YouTube channel for more informative videos like this.